They paid their bills, so when debt collectors came calling, they called Help Me Hank. Today, with scammers opening up bogus accounts, see One Local Family's plea to major companies.
You owe that to your consumer. Do as much as you can to protect them.
The two things you can do right now to protect yourself in my consumer alert.
Today on Local 4 News, beginning at 5.